Welcome back to all my ghoulish little delights, my revelers in all the macabre world, the vampire, the masquerade. Yes, we are back, guys, and we're going to be jumping back and forth between things. We're here now back in Santa Monica, and we need to talk to Mercurio. But before we talk to Mercurio, I just wanted to say thank you for watching, and if you happen to like this video, hit that thumbs up. And leave a comment and do all that good stuff. Also, don't forget to join my Discord. The link is provided below. And with that said, let's go and talk to Mercurio.
Picked up a Spaz 15 this morning. Cleaned, oiled, and just waiting to put a hole through something.
All right, let me see this crazy Spaz. So I don't have the ability, obviously, to use guns very well. I think you automatically get one in firearms, but since we haven't put anything else into firearms, using guns like this is going to be very tricky, just because their accuracy is going to be very low. The damage is going to be a little bit lower, just because, you know, the feet adjustment required for it. But that be as it may, it'll probably do a little bit better of a job by keeping things far away from me. And I think this will be a great addition to the arsenal. Currently, we just have the Colt, and we're going to add this Spaz. This is like an automatic shotgun. Costs a bit of money, and the shells cost a little bit too, but we're going to max out on them. Go get maxed out on that. And these are Magnum rounds, so we can actually buy Magnum rounds here. Is it Colt Agna? Yeah, uses Magnum. Anyway, so that's what we came back to Santa Monica for. Now we're going to head back into downtown. And back in downtown, we need to talk to Strauss, Maximilian Strauss, about the gargoyles. And then we need to go ahead and check our emails in our apartment at the skyline. So you won't see the travel there. You'll just see us appear. And let's let the magic of movie and video game editing take place right now. Here we are back with Maximilian Strauss Chantry. And we're going to talk to him briefly about this gargoyle. He's going to technically give us a talisman to protect us from defense, or give us a little defense from the gargoyle, but I don't plan on fighting the gargoyle, but I'm just doing this for, you know, I want to. There, I said it, because I want to.
Hello, Neonate.
Might we trade words, Wizard King?
Of course.
May I mine your great... Oh, I seek knowledge of gargoyles, the stone-skinned blood golems.
Gargoyles? Why are you...
One haunts a theater in Hollywood. Tell me more.
What can I tell you about them?
Your eyes hide a blood secret, Wizard King. Tell me of this blood golem.
Yes, I know something of gargoyles and of this gargoyle.
You father this fiend?
Yes.
You get XP from that.
Many years ago, I created this gargoyle to protect the...
That's why you should come back here.
Unfortunately.
All right, I see. Well, Isaac Abrams has asked me to get rid of the gargoyle.
Isaac Abrams? His disrespect for the Camarilla is surpassed only by his hatred of LaCroix. If he finds out, it will be a source of great embarrassment for the clan and the Camarilla. He cannot learn that this gargoyle was my...
Okay, I will keep the sorceress secret.
I appreciate you.
Alright, what need I do now?
Here, take this. It is an ancient...
Alright, we got the Rune of the Third Eye, gift appreciated, but how do I destroy the demon?
With much difficulty, I'm afraid.
Blunt force. And that's where the sledgehammer from the last episode would come into play. Let's see, tell me more of these blood golems?
What can I...
Okay, nothing more. Let's head on out. Yeah, so definitely come back to Strauss and get those extra 2 points from the persuade action there. And our next stop, we're going to head back to the Skyline Apartments and stop by and check some emails. So I'll see you there. All right, we're back at the Skyline Apartments, and I know before we enter here, our beautiful... Ghoul is going to have a little trouble. Well, she should.
I went fishing today, and I caught a big one. Can you hear him flopping around the bathroom? That's how you can tell he's fresh.
Oh my god, that is the first time I think I've heard that line of dialogue from her, and that's obviously because she's influenced by Malkavian blood. That was great. I love that. I swear I haven't heard that before. Oh my god. Oh, that was awesome. Let's see. I love coming home to find dinner waiting. Thank you, my pet.
I already tasted him. He's delicious. You'll love him.
Oh boy. It smells delicious. Alright, let's, we're not gonna worry about that problem upstairs just yet. He's in the bathroom currently. Yeah, fish that she's talking about, obviously. Alright, let's check our email. And, nine, a gambit. A gambit has been played. The king leaves himself open. And then LaCroix is going to ask us about the Hollywood restaurant and getting it a bad review. And, yeah. Head on back. And, yeah, that's what we'll be doing next. We're going to head to... Where are we heading, Heather? Oh, we're heading to Hollywood. That's where we're heading. Thank you, Heather, for that mind bump there. That is even a thing. So, yeah, Hollywood. Here we come.
Yeah.
All right, $500. Your blessing is always appreciated, guys. Yeah, I forgot to tell you. I'm going to stop by confession, pick up some cash. That'll bump us up back to over $4,000. Good to go. Let's get out of here. Back to Hollywood. All right, guys, we are back in Hollywood. Now we're going to head on over to the Chinese theater, and we're going to encounter this gargoyle. As I've said previously, I will not be fighting it. I will be convincing it to join us or do something. Yeah, join us in destroying Strauss or something. Like, I don't know. I can't remember. It's been so long. All right, here we go. Oh, he's pissed. Calm your blood, Fury. I wield nothing but words. Oh, the stone gun becomes slay. Goliath falls. Okay, calm your blood, Fury. I wield nothing but words.
Talk. No. Always kindred are talking.
Different we are, yet both damned and deathless. Let words be our battle. A cracked mirror will show you the true monster. It seems I wear death's robes. Bring you an olive branch from the Blood Baron. Oh, man. I just can't remember these mouth choices. Let's do four.
Blood Baron, olive branch.
Abrams, he is of the celluloid dream, an offer, extended hands.
Arthur, what offer? Yet another lie?
He needs no puppet, but a mountain of stone behind him.
What is this? Another devilish trick? Am I to trade one?
Some are generous, other soldiers. You seem more fit to salute. You, a mountain behind him, and the Blood Baron battles the Camarilla. Power is a fickle mistress, and you the jeweled gift. Use your stony words. No. Some more generous. Let's say you, a mountain behind him, and the Blood Baron battles the Camarilla. Seems your grandma as I follow the strings upwards for the puppet's hands. I work for the jester, and he wishes the city of angels his kingdom. Slavers of our kind, and the Blood Baron rages against them. Yes, he fights against his own kind. He fights the armies of the Ned who grasp at his power. He stands against the blood sorcerers, the makers of your chains.
The Tremere. Hate them above all your kind, I do. Secrecy and sorcery. Betray.
Makers of magic mystery, the Blood Baron hopes to cure this disease. Yeah.
Yes, I will fight alongside this Abrams. And help him in his battle against this Camarilla.
All right, the Blood Baron will be pleased. Farewell.
Yes. Now leave me.
I'm no longer here. I am kind of still here. You won't mind if I just kind of scooch on over this way, do you? I just want to look in here. Would you see how you've been decorating the place? And oh, yes, this definitely has a gargoyle's touch about it. Definitely does. There's something we need to get back here. And it's this nice little videotape. Alright, next stop will be... what are we doing? Oh, I think we're going to do the restaurant thing, but LaCroix needs us to do. Alright, over to the restaurant. Let's go and give that a quick save just in case I screw this up. Good possibility that may happen.
More flatbread and olive oil.
Alright, I am not the one who waits. I wanted...
Wanted to know what? Interrupt me while I'm working?
Many greetings and babble forth to you, stomacher of multitudinous ethnic dishes.
Hello. Now go get yourself some onion rings or hot wings.
Okay. Just by your existence, devourer of souls.
Me, Tommy Flayton, the food authority of Los Angeles.
Yes, yes, I have definitely never heard of that name before. This is a coincidence. I seek a man named Flayton. Yes, that's one. Number two.
I'm not sure exactly what you mean.
This is a joke? You review this place? I am laughing.
How so?
It's looking at me funny. Stab it again.
You're wasting my time.
Your time is borrowed by,
Oh, hey, waiter.
You and me talk.
I'm not sure exactly.
Are you enjoying the maggots? Your maggots?
What?
Maggots, you're eating maggots.
This place will pay for this. As sure as my name is Tommy Flayton, they'll never serve food in this town again.
Oh, how could they do that to you? I bet they didn't get that idea from a movie. Yeah, they certainly didn't get that from The Lost Boys or anything. Yes, it's weird. I guess I just chose the wrong one for that first thing. So I'm glad I could go ahead and complete that. It's a little frustrating with this milk talk, but we all know I'm continuously complaining about it this entire time. And I will continue to complain about it until the very end of this series. So, thumbs up. Let's go and head to Strauss. We're going to go ahead back downtown. So I'll meet you back at the Chantry. All right, Strauss.
Hello, Neon.
Might we trade words, Wizard King?
Of course.
I did ensure that the Blood Golem haunts Hollywood no more.
You did. That's quite an accomplishment for one so young, Neonate.
This deed deserved discretion.
And your efforts are well appreciated. Please accept this gift as payment for your accomplishment.
All right, I got a Fey Charm. I'm no longer here. I get a +1 to Dexterity. That's very nice. So if I take off the... what am I wearing? So this is giving us a -1 to Dexterity. So if I take this off, we'll have 2 Dexterity, which means we'll have lockpicking of 6. It's nice. And we got 31 XP points, too, to spend. And we will be spending these. Don't you fret. Don't you worry. Next up, we're going to head back to the skyline and check our email from LaCroix. Okay, we are back in our apartment here. We're going to check the email and complete this quest for LaCroix. Alright, recently read Mr. Flayton's scathing review of the Cavaletti Cafe in the Sun. So, yeah. There we go. We'll go check our mailbox and get our cash reward. Yeah, and we'll probably... We'll head back to Hollywood once again. We are kind of like switching back and forth here, so I apologize if anyone gets whiplash from all these takes and switchbacks, but we're just kind of like... Just kind of going with the flow. Trying to do min-max some things and trying to do things a little bit more smoother than I used to do them. So, this is what it is. 100 ducks for that. I love getting paid 100 ducks. Let's go ahead back to Hollywood. Alright, let's go and talk to Isaac and finish off this gargoyle quest.
Any luck?
Soon, the stone is sworn fealty to the Baron.
A gargoyle serving in the defense of Hollywood. Exceptional. I'm sure it'll come as quite a surprise to the first shock troop that crosses the city line.
All right, the children of the Camarilla are my playmates. Though a jester he may be, I like to laugh. Laugh to the top.
LaCroix's chosen his agents well, I won't deny that. But in time you realize just who you serve.
All right, I am gone. There's a part of me that wants to end this episode, but I think it's going to be pretty short anyways. Maybe we can do a couple more little quests here. In fact, I think that's what we're going to do. We're going to go to the sin bin and continue the quest for the actual full videotape. If we look at Hollywood, yeah, smut peddlers, so we need to go to the sin bin. Alright, here we are in the sin bin. We are obviously in a store of ill repute, but we can see these videos, these poorly textured videos. Apparently they got several of the same copies, the same videos here. Got a couple of nice choices here. Oh, lucidity, I can't. That. Anyways, let's go talk to this guy.
Hey, you slick.
The Prince of Porn.
Prince of Porn. Yeah, Flynn, the Prince of Porn. The Senator of Smut, the Duke of Depravity. I like you, kid. You're a little weird, but hey, this is Hollywood.
Yeah, it is Hollywood, isn't it?
My name's Flynn. I'm the proprietor.
Yeah, what of the sinful bin?
The sin bin? Man, we've...
Okay, describe to me your wicked wares.
man. We got everything you'll ever need. Softcore, hardcore, gay, straight, farm, or furry.
Furry? Okay, I need to mine your gray matter.
Yeah?
Tell me a tale of the celluloid city.
Hollywood?
Nah, I don't need to know this. I need to hear, I need some, oh, no. Mine your gray matter.
Yeah?
Do you know of Death Mask?
Those guys? Yeah. Yeah,
I'm a curious collector. How about I have the terrible tape?
A tape? You mean the...
Yeah, the horror, the horror.
Look, man, get the hell out of here, all right? I don't want any part...
Well, surely this sinful bin holds secrets.
Forget it, man. I don't even know what the hell...
I'm a collector of the depraved, deplorable, and debauched. Speak with me.
Okay. Look. All I know is that a guy calls on the payphone down the street every once in a while. He'll say something like, the moon is a terrible...
What then?
And then all you have to say is, who walks the night with demons of dread? Supposedly you'll be told where to meet the guy to pick up product. I don't know for sure. I never tried it.
All right, I leave to remove Death's masks.
Hey, mask. Wait. Look, you might as well know this. Word on the street is that they didn't even make the video. They're just distributing it. No one even knows where it comes from. I'm telling you, man.
All right, this is the path that fate has paved. I leave you. Okay, we're going to do that. We did get that, no problem. Let's go in here and see if there's anything. Yes, there is. Dirty dog. It sounds like a password to me. We're going to go ahead and save our game and head down into the peep show. Because we can still go into the office here. And perhaps look at a computer, maybe get some extra XP. Lockpick succeeded. Wow. Okay. Only a 5. I'm going to grab this fancy watch. Let's go to inventory. Playful Rabbit, Beastmaster. Okay, we don't need to know. Oops. Let's go to log file. Dirty dog. That's the wrong one. How about private? Dirty dog. There we go. DMP, so you can actually find out about the phone call here if you don't have your persuasion up high enough. So I just wanted to come in here and give it a try. There's some more stuff we need to do down here, but I'm not going to just do it just yet. I think that's where we go. I think that's where we're going to end this episode, though, for right now. And we will see you in the next one. Thank you so much for joining me, and I'll talk to you guys later. Goodbye!